Fifth and final day of competition at the Universiade Biathlon competition. We're in Osrblie in the Lower Tatra Mountains. Very much looking forward to the final competition, the women's 12.5 kilometer mass start. Home hopes were high in the form of their golden girl, Paulina Fialkova, who of course had picked up the gold medal in the sprint. She was wearing bib number one alongside her, Ekaterina Avakumova, the defending champion, wearing number three, Jitka Landová from the Czech Republic. Very nearly came a cropper, did the Czech, crossing skis with a rival. Thankfully, that came to nothing. It was Landová who decided that the best place to be in a mass start was out up front. Fialkova had the same idea, and all eyes were on the first shooting. Fialkova made a bad start, missing her first. She soon recovered, 4 out of 5. Kazakh Vishnevskaya and Bondova enjoyed clear rounds. A quick pit stop by Landová just to refuel. Taking energy drink and liquids on board. She was being tracked by the Kazakh Vishnevskaya. Second prone shooting. And once again, Landová shooting clear. Vishnevskaya, fortunately missing one, incurring a penalty loop, 150 meters, which cost her some 20 seconds. The wind gradually picked up during the competition. Landová, by the time she got to her third shooting, which was standing up, she was out on her own at the range. 4 out of 4. But then she made her first mistake. No matter. She was overtaken by fellow Czech, Eva Puskarčíková. He shot clear. But Landová always had her fellow Czech in her sights. Landová was first to the final, the fourth and final shooting range. Puskarčíková, well, she had problems with her rifle. Landová capitalized. Once again, a good start. 4 out of 4, just like at the last standing shooting. And once again, she missed the last one. Window of opportunity for her fellow Czech, Puskarčíková. Unfortunately, she wasn't able to capitalize. And that meant any pressure that Landová might have been feeling was completely lifted from her shoulders. The pressure was off. She was left to coast home for a successful defense of her mass start title and, of course, the gold medal. Congratulatory wave. Fellow Czech. Puskarčíková taking the silver medal, some distance behind, it has to be said. 55.2 seconds. And some 10 seconds behind her, the Ukrainian. Bondar completing the podium.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? where friendship, integrity, and achievement meet. Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.